Countdown to unemployment, day four. I don't really talk like that.